everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name's Kelly. Hi, if you're new. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you guys a huge unboxing from Southern Shirt Company. They sent me this huge package, and I'm so excited about it. Look how many goodies we got, and they're all super colorful. So if you guys are new to my channel, definitely hit that subscribe button down below, along with the little bell next to it. That way, you can get notified the next time I upload my newest video. But we're just going to open all these up. They're super cute. I absolutely love Southern Shirt Company. If you guys have been following me for a while, I have been collabing with them for a few years now, and I just think their clothes are amazing and super preppy and so fun and colorful. So I'm going to be sharing with you guys some of their new spring arrival, because they just released a ton of new designs, and I'm super excited to share them with you guys. As you guys could tell from my stack, it's super colorful, and your girl is so ready for spring. I will have everything listed down below if you guys are interested in shopping, and I do have a discount code for 15% off, which is just so sweet of them to give you guys a discount code. But let's just get into the haul, because I'm so excited. So the first one is this orange striped top. We're going to open this up. This is in the color Coral Cloud, and it's called the Rango Tee. Ooh, it's so soft. So it's just this little orange striped tee, really cute short sleeves. I love this detailing of the different stripes. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so soft. I got this in a size small for reference, and this is just so adorable. I can't wait to see what this looks like on. The next top is this really pretty blue, and this is one of their new designs as well. And I got this in a size small. This is called their Desert Crop Top in the color Summer Snow. And it just has a super cute little knot at the bottom, which I thought the detailing of that was so pretty. I think this will look so cute with some J. Crew chino shorts. I can't wait to style this and wear this all spring and summer. The color is just so happy. The next one is this really pretty, like, coral melon color. I'm seriously just so excited about all of these bright colors. So this is what it looks like. It kind of has like a thin ribbing to it, and I got this in a size small as well. This is in the color Peach Blossom, and this is their twist tunic. I'm not sure how to pronounce the first part of it, so that is what the tag looks like. And it's a lot like the other top that I just showed you guys, because it has that little detail at the bottom, but this one isn't as cropped, which I really like this. I think this is going to be so flattering on, because it gives that high-low effect. So cute. The next one is a little gray top, and I think this is one of their new tank tops. Yep. So this is called Hampton Slub Tank, and I got this in the color Wind Chime, the size small. Oh my goodness, this might be a new favorite. This is so soft, and it's just like the perfect gray color, and it's got their little detailing on the bottom. And it's got a really fun rounded bottom to the shirt, which is going to be so flattering. I think this will be perfect for transitioning from spring to summer as well, with like a pair of jeans. Super cute. Oh my goodness, you guys, got some yellow. I wore my yellow today because I just needed some like bright and cheery clothes on. This one might not be part of their new spring collection, because I think this is an older one. It's got a pink tag, and it says it's the Ali V-neck Southern Shirt Tee, and I got this in the color Lemon Zest in a size small. I am obsessed. This is so soft. It's such a pretty shade of yellow. This will be so much fun to style, and guys, I've never seen a pink Southern Shirt tag. I'm so excited about this. The next item is this really pretty blue color, and when I saw this on their website, I knew I had to get it to style it, and it is their new hangout dress. And you guys, it just looks so comfy. It's like a, I wouldn't say sweatshirt material. It's like a thicker t-shirt, but it's like super soft. That kind of feels like a sweatshirt. And if you guys remember in my last Southern Shirt Company haul, if you guys haven't seen it, I will insert a card. They had a t-shirt like this with the sleeves, and it's so flattering on. And it's kind of the same material, but it's a dress. It has pockets. It's got a cute little detail. This is so cute. And I got this in the size medium for size reference. And I'm so excited to try this one on. Next two items are a pair of shorts. This one is one of their newer shorts. I got them in a size large. I wasn't sure on their size guide for shorts, because I've never ordered shorts from them, but they look so cute. These have like a little scrunched up waist with a little button. And you guys, I have been seeing this scrunched up waist all over. I think it's going to be super trendy this season. A little cuff on the bottom, and it really reminds me of the chino material, but a little thinner. It's got some really cute pockets on the back, and I just thought this color would go with everything. The next pair of shorts I got in a size large again, and they're really cute because they're pink. And these are called the Maddie shorts. Oh my goodness, I'm obsessed. These look so comfy. They got little pockets on the back and it just has like a drawstring. I saw these all over their website and they just look so cute, and I love their logo, how it's like a darker shade of pink. I'm obsessed with pink. And when I was looking on their website and saw their shorts, they styled it with this red t-shirt, which I thought was so cute. And this top is called their Vintage Burnout Tee. I got this in a size small in the color Fruit Punch. And I loved the combination of the red and pink. And they shared that on their website, which I just thought was so cute. So it just has a little pocket with their logo on it. It's a classic crew neck t-shirt. And the back has this similar logo, but it's kind of more of a flower design, which I thought was really pretty. You guys, this is seriously so soft. I'm obsessed. Oh my gosh, it's like polyester and cotton. Perfect combination. And then I have two more things to share with you guys, and the next one is this really cute striped button-up t-shirt, which this I think was from their last collection, and it was so cute and I wanted to get my hands on it because it's like a short sleeve Oxford kind of thing, but it's like a t-shirt material, so it's super soft. I am obsessed. These blue pinstripes are so cute, and it's kind of like a half button up, and I just love how casual it is. I think this will look great with either J.Crew chinos, some jeans, or even the shorts that I just picked out, but this is so soft. I could see myself wearing it at the beach. So this is called their Sundance Popover, and I got it in the color Captain Blue. I did get this in a size small. It looks pretty big, but I like the oversize of it because it kind of gives it that like boyfriend look, you know? And the last thing I picked out was another yellow top, and this is the V-neck Katie Tank, and I got it in yellow. I did get this in a size small again, but my favorite part of this is the holographic logo. I've been seeing this everywhere. It's so cute, but guys, look at the back. Isn't that just beautiful and so fun? It's gonna be so much fun to style this in the summer and the spring, and I can't wait to wear it. It's so cute, and like the rest of their shirts, it's so soft. So thank you so much, Southern Shirt Company, for sending me all of these amazing clothes. I cannot wait to style them. You guys are seriously one of my favorite companies ever, and I love being able to work with you. So thank you, thank you, thank you. And I can't thank you guys enough for watching my video and making my dream come true to be able to work with these amazing companies. You guys are seriously so amazing. And if you guys are new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching this video, and let me know in the comments down below which item is your favorite, because I would love to know. And again, I will have everything listed down below along with a discount code in case you guys are interested in shopping. But I'll see you guys next time with my newest video. Bye guys.